So here we are. Gonna head right in to fucking EA Shield. So see how we go. Take this fucking silver home.
Hi there everybody, welcome to today's cup match, the EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there Martin, looking forward to this one.
Well, we're moving towards the sharp end of this competition. We're now down to the round with 16 teams in it.
Yeah, and it gets to the stage where you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to do anything that's going to cost your team.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Isco plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners together with Karim Benzema. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts, guiding it through the defenders. In strongly. Sergio Busquets. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Marcelo. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Modric. Benzema! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
He screened the ball well there. That's an easy interception, the pass. And he could... In behind is Ronaldo. Sliding in for that challenge. Coutinho. It goes out wide again. Gareth Bale. Modric. It's Isco. Benzema. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Takes on the shot! That's a brilliant free kick and it's a brilliant player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, pick that one out, what a strike! Cristiano Ronaldo does it week in, week out. What a take that was.
Goal machine, and he scores in all shapes and sizes. So the first goal, it's 1-0. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. It's out by Messi. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create... Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Marcelo. That is a free kick. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Kroos. Modric. Isco. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Ivan Rakitic. Spotted that well and intercepted. Coutinho.
There's a dent.
Now offside, Luis Suarez.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Carvajal. Ball moving, that's important. Offside against Benzema. Meet into passing from Barcelona. Taking on the defenders. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And Ronaldo. They can be quick on the break now. This could be it.
Real chance now, gonna tie his luck.
The attack has fizzled out here, goal kick. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. It's given them the lead here. Coutinho on the attack here. And they've cut it out. Modric. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Could be dangerous. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Terrific stop. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
It's short the corner this time.
Kroos.
Bale.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Karim Benzema, good challenge.
He's had a go.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen, and he showed it here.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Isco.
And that's dealt with the problem. Well, they've got a corner.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. It's a deep cross.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Takes on the shot.
That's a brilliant free kick, and it's a brilliant player, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, pick that one out. What a strike.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to today's cup match, the EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me, as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
The quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody. Get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing off.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Benzema!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. A bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Barcelona always expect to win, but they know this won't be easy.
Here's an opportunity. Modric.
It's Isco.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Luis Suarez.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is known for his heading ability. Not too many better in the league than this boy. Got to be watched. As for Luis Suarez, he's known for his interplay, got such quick feet, knows how to use them.
Benzema! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal, they've been the better team early on. fantastic goal. Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Coutinho. Here's Isco. Karim Benzema. It's Isco. Marcelo. Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Attacking now. Bale. And shoots! Shot blocked here. Isco. Karim Benzema.
Another advantage.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think they all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Hit it well! Couldn't quite keep the free kick down.
Always difficult from that kind of distance to get it up and over the wall.
Piqué. Tight scenario here on the ball. Proper tackle, that. Cut that out well, well read. Carvajal. Aldo. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Isco. Lionel Messi. Sergio Ramos. Here's Isco. Possession given away once more. Coutinho. Played lovely ball. To get the equaliser. Good work for the keeper. Corner now, Barcelona. It's Messi's corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Another look at Benzema's goal. Sergio Busquets. Modric. Benzema. Marcelo. Here's Isco. Bale. Now with Ronaldo.
And now the shot!
Carvajal. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Well, this has been a really classy cup performance. And now they're getting the goals to show what good play can bring.
Yeah, they've been commanding, and they're certainly in a commanding position. You wouldn't expect them to let that go now.
A terrific goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Luis Suarez. Close. Marcelo, he's coming forward with some danger. Stopped emphatically, and just Ronaldo. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Dembele. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. On the attack here. Benzema. Wonderful finish.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two touch stuff. The understanding between this team, but the opposition couldn't get near.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Sergio Roberto. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Kroos. Good forward play from them. Here's the shot. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi. Dembele. Return pass. Dembele. Sergio Roberto. And the offside is given. Here's Isco. Getting forward well as a team now. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Good challenge. Kroos. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Toni Kroos. Modric. And they cut it out. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Barcelona moving smartly here. Clever work at speed by Coutinho. Good defending. So we've reached the... Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Challenges for the ball. Dembele. Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona. Looking for Coutinho in the centre. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Lionel Messi. Suarez. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. It's out, it'll be a throw. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. They could pose some danger now. It's Isco. Benzema. Able to cut that out. Bale! He'll be a lot happier having made that save. After some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well, because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Now he's looking for support. He's aimed it in towards the front post. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Isco.
Shot on!
Oh, it's in there! No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He flung himself at it, but right up into the far top corner. Brilliant goal. times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
There's some potential in this move. Luis Suarez.
Suarez can pull it back here to set up a chance. Ronaldo, typical of him, got the ball and they're going at the opposition with opening them up with a through pass. Benzema, goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with opening them up with a through pass. Benzema, goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Now with Ronaldo. And now the shot! Carvajal. And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, this has been a really classy cup performance. And now they're getting the goals to show what good play can bring.
Yeah, they've been commanding, and they're certainly in a commanding position. You wouldn't expect them to let that go now.
On the attack here.
Ronaldo, Benzema. Wonderful finish.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Isco. Jotong. Oh, it's in there.
No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He flung himself at it, but right up into the far top corner. Brilliant goal.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with opening them up with a through pass. Benzema, goal! Hat-trick, goal! Hi there, everybody. Welcome to today's cup match, the EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me, as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
Even more nerves in this competition now, you feel, at the semi-final stage. Done so well to get here, but can be consigned, really, to oblivion if you lose a semi.
Yeah, it's a tantalising situation. The last thing you want to do...
Benzema! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
On to Fernando Torres.
Here's a chance to attack. To put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gareth Bale. Modric. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcelo. Kroos. Bale. Makes a challenge here. Toni Kroos. Benzema.
Ronaldo.
Modric. It's a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Promising build-up until that challenge. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Karim Benzema. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Aldo. Great fit. Bale. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Kroos. Could be dangerous. It's Isco. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in.
Marcelo.
Modric. Karim Benzema. It's a bit about psychology for the so-called underdogs of Atletico Madrid when they face Real Madrid, but they seem to be stronger in mind as well as in body and skill in the meetings in recent seasons.
Yeah, you've got to take your hat off to them, really. They haven't had anything like the resources of their neighbours, Atletico, but Simeone's managed to put out a team that's more than competitive.
Looking for players in the box. Marcelo. Here's Sao. Kroos. Modric. Aldo. Good strong tackle. Isco on the move and able to cut out the pass.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. To bring them level. Super goal.
And it's all to play for now with the teams level in this game for the EA Shield.
I thought they were lucky to be behind. Game on now.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
So, away we go at 1-1. On to Fernando Torres.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bale.
Referee. Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
Sergio Ramos.
Toni Kroos. Griezmann.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Karim Benzema.
That advantage works for Real Madrid. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Just making sure that each pass is successful.
Threads it through. Needs to stay cool now. Toni Kroos. Modric. They could pose some danger now.
This offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Atletico Madrid throw. Nicolas Gaitán, now he's looking for support.
Griezmann. Put in from the wide area. Carrasco. It's a brilliant break from Karim Benzema. To take the lead. Neatly intercepted.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Marcelo. Bale. Here's a chance to attack.
Benzema!
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Nicolas Gaitán. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's a wonderful tackle. This could be a chance. Cristiano Ronaldo cuts that out.
Benzema. Benzema!
Well, they've got a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Gets his cross in.
Here's a chance. What a brilliant goal.
It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
For Atletico Madrid, they're behind. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. So here we are at half. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema getting forward well as a team now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Yannick Carrasco. Modric. Marcelo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Marcelo. So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Karim Benzema. And they've cut it out. good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Pulls it back now.
He's blocked that well.
Okay.
This turnover could be costly against the side that can break like this.
Now, Fernando Torres wants to get away here. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. That's an advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Interception. Close.
Marcelo. On to Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
It's short the corner this time. Keeper's ball. Question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Benzema.
With Ronaldo.
Defender on his toes. Yannick Carrasco. Incisive pass.
It was good progress with this attack. Gareth Bale. Benzema
probing the pass.
He points to the spot, penalty. He's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top class.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Real Madrid given the throw here. Nacho Fernandez. Modric. Nice interplay between the two of them. With Marco Asensio
into the attacking third, still got a bit to do.
Now the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. In comes the challenge. Benzema neatly intercepted. Ronaldo.
Shot on.
They've scored. I think their supporters are already celebrating a place in the next round. It might be a bit premature. But it's theirs to lose this tie now.
Yeah, I think they've done well. I don't think it's a player out there. You could say, actually, he's had a poor game.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Griezmann.
It could be a chance. Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Gamero should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way.
Well, the Real Madrid fans know, Alan, that they've seen their team win again today.
Well, I think they come into the ground expecting as much most weeks, and they've seen their team respond to the occasion.
Corner taken by Koke. Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Ronaldo. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Now Casemiro. Shreds it through. This is a real chance in this cup competition to make a name for themselves this season. Good display today.
Oh, excellent. And one of those that you can't fault as a manager.
Well, I'll be honest with you. An incisive pass. Toni Kroos. Here they are. Real on the attack again. And here's the shot. That's Modric. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Modric. I love that. The skill. Here's Saul. Good forward play from them. Shots on here. And they get it away. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Easy sitting where we pass threaded through. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. On the attack here. Now, this is an interesting attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And they're trying to dispossess him. Modric. Benzema. Steered through. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
To bring them level. Super goal. Well, it's all to play for now with the teams level in this game for the EA Shield.
I thought they were lucky to be behind. Game on now.
on to Fernando Torres.
Gets his cross in.
Here's a chance. Look, what a brilliant goal.
It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Ronaldo.
Shot on. They've scored.
I think their supporters are already celebrating a place in the next round. It might be a bit premature, but it's theirs to lose this tie now.
Yeah, I think they've done well. I don't think there's a player out there. You could say, actually, he's had a poor game.
Welcome along to you all to today's Cup Final. Cup football, always very special, and to have a final is brilliant. Today, one of these teams will be walking away with the EA Shield trophy. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will be providing the expert analysis.
Hi, Martin, and I can sense a real buzz in this stadium today.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Isco plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Played in towards Messi.
Diverted. Iniesta.
The great Real Madrid. hoping for victory here, but knowing that it might not just be a simple task. Gareth Bale. Piqué puts out a foot to good effect.
Barcelona.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, it really did connect with that cleanly.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy.
Lionel Messi!
Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Just to go back to Real Madrid, Alan, and are they more of a team these days than perhaps when the Galacticos were everywhere around the stadium?
For certain, Zinedine Zidane tried to introduce that ethos, and it's the right way forward for me.
Ivan Rakitic. Carvajal. Here's Isco. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Modric. It's looking good, this move. Benzema. Proper tackle, that.
It's Messi.
Dembele. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Got past his marker, trying to find Suarez. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Modric. Well, he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Defense squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba on the attack here. It's Isco. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale. Modric. Good position here. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. And in he goes with the tackle. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Dembele. Put into the middle. Rakitic. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Quick header, found a teammate. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Read the play well to intercept. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Dembele. It's not really away, poor clearance. It's Isco. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos. It's good movement forward here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Luis Suarez. Iniesta. He might be through.
Needs to stay cool now.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
Isco.
Now the shot!
Oh, charged down. Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Oh, he could be in.
He's in. Real... saw the goal and went for it.
Well, here's a chance. Could get their noses in front from the corner.
It's Messi's corner. Oh, did he?
Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Here's Isco. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Modric. Into the attacking third. Challenges for the ball. Luis Suarez. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Dembele. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's Isco. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will.
Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Here come Real Madrid. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. And now Messi. Dembele. Samuel Umtiti. Messi.
Neatly intercepted. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Iniesta. Oh, Rakitic!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Isco.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's Isco. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Toni Kroos. And Ronaldo. Ivan Rakitic. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Toni Kroos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, they're in a good position here. Excellent work with the tackle. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And now Messi.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Messi with a chance to go into the lead now. Can he do it? And it's hit the post and gone behind. Oh, that'll go into the archive collection of bad misses, I'm afraid. Not too much in the way of excuses for failing to score there.
No, it is a blooper. And a look of embarrassment on the lad who's just missed.
Well, well read. Piquet. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. That's a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Rakitic. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Lionel Messi. Messi puts it into the box. Oh, that's good defending. Ronaldo. On to Ronaldo. There's some potential in this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Crisp defending there. Bale. Benzema. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Kroos. Good forward play from them. Ronaldo! It's a shot now! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Could this be the goal that means silverware for them? The EA Shield, no less.
Well, if that is the winning goal, it would be fitting to win any...
Coutinho. And the ball knocked away long. Looking for teammates in the middle. And it's in for the goal. Well, we still don't know which way the EA Shield is going to go here today, now that they've let in this equaliser.
Well, they look fairly comfortable for time there, but we've got a game on our hands now.
What a strike that was.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
So, away we go at 1-1. Marcelo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Marcelo. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, time is ticking away, and there's still nothing between these two sides in the cup final.
Well, it's time for a hero to step forward, I think. Just which side will that hero be on?
Busquets! He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Coutinho. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Marco Asensio attacking well here. Paulinho. Lionel Messi.
If there is going to be a winner here, it's surely going to be Barcelona, the way they're playing in these closing minutes. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Coutinho. Dembele. Put in from the wide area. Wonderful finish. To win the EA Shield, they're in a situation now where they've got to come from behind.
Well, I don't know if they were coasting or whatever, but they can't afford to do that now. They've got a job on their hands.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.